She was pushed back into the seat by Clint Hill, who, Secret Service agent, who notwithstanding carousing the night before until all hours of the morning, left the running board of the follow-up car, raced ahead, jumped on the car, pushed her into the back seat.